Keegan.
And who are these people?
This is Adrian Bishop, my husband.
And this is my son Jake, who you just attacked.
I didn't. Husband.
Mother, you don't do romance.
I at least romanced once each for you and your brother.
Yeah.
This will help with the swelling, sweetie.
What's the matter with my one?
It's a long time ago. Sorry about Jake. He's very protective.
Of his mom?
I didn't think it proper of him to call me Celeste or Miss Dark. And he lost his so young.
You should have told me.
How? Last time you appeared here, unannounced, disheveled, and high, was 2 years ago.
How did you meet?
Adrian.
Adrian?
On a cruise. Last summer.
A cruise? Mother, you do not cruise.
Well, Ernesto recommended it. I think you two played together in high school. Anyway, best lawyer I ever hired.
Ernie is your lawyer?
Yes.
Okay, and we didn't play in high school.
Well, after he computerized my records, he did a wonderful job of setting up the IPO.
Okay, hold on. Stepbrother, Ernie, lawyer, and you're doing an IPO.
After the winery was doing so well, I took his suggestion, and I went on the cruise. And I met Adrian. You were married 6 months ago.
Mother, I think you've gone completely insane.
I'm entitled to a little insanity at my age. I love seeing you, Keegan. But are you here for the usual? Because I can't do that anymore.
No, Mother. I am here for your birthday. I came home for your birthday.
My birthday was last month.
God, I need a drink.
I don't drink anymore.
Yeah, that's another one of my problems. Wait, we're in here?
Yeah, Adrian said this room's in the best shape. Why?
Hey, you suck at basketball, little brother.
He?
Yeah, it's fine.
Hey guys, hope you're settling in fine. I'm a great doctor, but I'm a shitty cook. But I can boil water.
Yeah, whatever.
I appreciate it, thanks.
Look, this is not how I wanted everyone to meet. I mean, if you'd only said you were coming, I'm sorry. What's done is done. I spoke with Jake, and we're gonna try for something different tomorrow. Fair enough?
Sounds wonderful.
Key?
I'm sorry, he's having a mood.
You know, Jake was the same way when he lost his mom. You know, Jake's defense, he was 12.
Keegan's big for his age.
Look, if I came home to all this, I may have myself a mood or three, so... Again, apologies. Will, Keegan, good night.
What, no cookies?
Bro, how's the head?
It hurts. How's yours?
Fine. You fight like a kitten.
Yeah, but I fuck like a stallion, so I got the better deal.
Jump in. I'll race.
Yeah, no, I just ate, so you know, the whole 30 minutes thing. But, you know, you, go ahead.
My dad said I should be nicer to you. So this is me. Nicer. I'm sorry. Oh, I got you all. I'm really sorry. Yeah. I got you all wet.
No, it's,
I didn't mean to. I'm thinking.
Fine. Yeah.
Brothers? Stepbrothers, anyway?
I'm gonna find Will. But, yeah, don't, forget to moisturize.
Thank you. I know that tune. Your mom sings it.
Yeah, it's her favorite.
She's really great. You're lucky you have her.
Well, yeah, I guess.
You have to feel it. The way it moves. As the glass is played. Swirled. Turned. The light that touches. Strokes and dances. Illuminating the meniscus. Where the glass stops. And then the beauty starts. And then, just then, after you've drunk deeply of all these pieces, after you've let it all reach and greet you, comes the last moment, the best moment, where you taste it for the first time.
Wow, that's wonderful. I didn't know so much went into tasting.
And the making. It's a craft, a skill, and a love. Mostly, I just think we contribute to life.
No poem was ever written by a water drinker.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
It was the first thing Adrian ever said to me on our cruise.
She was reading a wine magazine, sipping Merlot, and I sauntered up and I gave it my best shot.
Yeah, all things considered, I'd say a 5. Though it did get me to have dinner with you.
I was the luckiest man on the ship.
Just on the ship?
Maybe one other place,
too.
Well, there goes years of therapy. Mother. Hey, morning.
Afternoon.
I came down to see if I could help.
Flip-flops?
Mother, there's nobody around.
Did you fix the cooler?
Alas, I'm afraid I can only heal bodies and cure illness.
Let me see.
What's going on?
With all the interest around the vineyard. Your mom thinks it'll be even more busy tomorrow when they open back up.
I don't understand what's so valuable about this, place to investors.
Pulp. Dark Vineyards is proud to be the premier supplier and grower of fruit and pulp for a variety of the leading brands. The IPO will provide an infusion of capital that will help us further cement ourselves as leaders in this ancient and important industry.
Should I clap?
No, you should get up early and read the initial public stock offering documents. I didn't know you could just sell grapes like that. It's fascinating.
Mother, you've impressed Will, and that is hard to do. So, what can I do?
I think we've about got everything covered.
Really, there's nothing?
How about we get some vintage from the wine cellar? It'll look nice and it'll be fun to share. 10 bottles will work.
Manual labor. Really? Fine.
Adrian, if you can't fix it, don't blow yourself up.
Celeste, now, here, let me help you.